G'day, g'day. We're at the Japanese Gardens. We're at Narima Gardens at Queen's Park, Ipswich, Queensland, Australia. Should be nice in here. Let's go and have a look. What a beautiful big boy, he's got lovely colours. Hello. Found a cute little seat to sit down and have a rest and watch the animals. There's some ducks on the water, turtles on the rock sunbathing. There's so many water dragons here. There's some big ones and they're beautiful, they're everywhere. I love them.
What is it?
Cycad flower.
Quite ugly, aren't they?
Yeah. That's a nice big cycad revoluta plant and it's in flower. It's got a massive big flower on top. Really interesting.
That's different bamboo, it's black bamboo.
Yeah, black pretty sure that's what they call a Davidson plum. It's a rainforest tree and it gets like a tiny little plum on it. Good stuff. Trunk on it, getting so much water. Oh, for the height of it, they're so fat.
I can relate.
Narama, gutted. Thank you very much for joining us. I hope you enjoyed having a look around these wonderful Japanese gardens. Again, this is Narima Gardens in Queen's Park, Ipswich, Queensland, Australia. It's a lovely spot and we've really enjoyed walking around. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. And remember, take time for the simple joys. Bye.